Hello guys, I'm editing the vlog right quick, and I just decided to put the week of our birthday and last week together in one vlog since I didn't upload. So yeah, this is going to be 2 weeks of vlog footage. It's still kind of short because I didn't vlog till like Wednesday or something each week. So yeah, here's to these 2 weeks. I'm back here on a Wednesday. I know nothing on Sunday, Monday, or Tuesday, but I'm back. I just got out of both my classes, so I'm done with classes for Wednesdays. Even though we don't have that much more school left, I'm happy that I only have Tuesday and Thursdays that I have to come to school now. So now I'm gonna go home and start studying for these finals like I've been always saying. I hope y'all enjoyed that last vlog too. I really liked our pictures at the end. And then tomorrow is our birthday. Yay! So, we're gonna be the big 21. And it's raining right now at school, if y'all can see this. So, I might just sit a little while, because I don't like to drive in rain. I don't know. Happy birthday to me and Brianna. Look, my pen, it is so big. It says 21 today. So yeah, it's our birthday finally. Today is Thursday, April 28th. Our birthday. I got my little Raven Elise hairstyle. And I'm at school and it's raining. But that's not gonna, you know, mess up anything. Because it's still our 21st birthday. Yay! That's all I had to say before I go into class. And then after, I have some errands to run. Hopefully I get some free food if I wear my pin, you know, some free Subway. I don't know, I'ma see. But I will holler at you people later. Hey y'all, we're going to get our daiquiris. We just went and got some food to cook because I think I said that we're having cake and ice cream like at 7 o'clock with the fam. And we just wanted to have something for them to eat when they come, before they eat the cake. I'm so bad. I literally just forgot to film the process. But we just got our daiquiris. I got a tropical colada and Brie got a white Russian. Hey guys, I'm here to give you all a little bit of an update. Today's the day after our birthday. It's not our birthday anymore, sadly. So yeah, just being dramatic. But this morning, me and my mom went to bring Casey to one of her doctor appointments because both of her parents had to work. So we did that. Then when we got some food, we went and spent some time by my grandmother's house. Just because we didn't really have nothing to do at home. So we just went over there. And then after we left there, we came home. Casey took a nap. I kind of took like a cat nap. And then we had to go to my cousin's ring ceremony, which y'all saw. That's something, I mean, I think everybody has like rings when they're about to graduate. But for us, they get it when they're in their junior year. So she's a junior, next year she'll be a senior. So yeah, that was ring night. And now we're home. So that's the update for today. Tomorrow is our birthday celebration. We're going to eat out and possibly to a casino. Just to, you know, like I said, experience it, not get addicted to gambling or whatever. But yeah, our balloons are still up too. I don't know if we want to take them to the restaurant. They're sitting right there in my room. Hour two and hour one. And I might upload some more birthday pictures too. I'll see. I gave y'all a few in last week's vlog. But yeah, I think that's the update for today. I don't think I did anything else today. I'm trying to think. Let's see. No, I think that's it. Casey got her shot to her doctor appointment. Too, that's just a little addition. She was crying. I felt so bad for her. I really think that's about it now. Yeah, that's my day in a niche, whatever you call it. That's my day. Now I'm going to do this homework. I forgot we had homework. And I know I'm not going to have time to do it tomorrow. So I need to hurry up and do it tonight. It is now, let's see what time it is. 8:24. And I'm still getting Facebook notifications from yesterday for our birthday. Let's see. I might show y'all the pictures right now if y'all haven't watched the last vlog. The pictures that we posted for our birthday. But yeah, so they added some stuff because I really didn't vlog today. I was supposed to vlog earlier, but I didn't really. I kind of just vlogged at the ring ceremony. So I had to catch up with y'all, you know, see how y'all day was going. I will talk to you all tomorrow. Peace. Hey guys, so I'm about to go get my makeup done. Today is Saturday, and today is our little eat out and casino thingamajiggy. So this is the before face, and yeah, I will show y'all the after face. I wish I could do like the effect that other YouTubers do, and it'd be like before and then it come back or the after, but I don't know how to do that. So y'all just can look at my face now. Before, you know, eyebrows always gonna fleek though. And then I will show y'all the after. And it's pouring down raining. I was driving 40 the whole way here. Good thing I left early. People are just passing me up. I'm like, you could go. I'm not about to go flying into the woods and stuff. But yeah, let me go in. Right. And this is the after, guys. It is beautiful. I absolutely love it. Let's get a close up on these eyes. I hope y'all can see it. I close my eyes. But yeah.
My eyebrows are just always enhanced so much better. It's so natural, but still beautiful. Check off the beatness. Oh, I'm crazy. Let's go see Brie one too. Brie, we're coming to see your makeup. Oh, well, she's not going to show y'all the top of her head because she took off her wig. Let's see. Wait, I will get, try and get your hair. Okay, yeah. Beautiful. Look, close your eyes again. I love that. I love it. Cute, cute, cute. So now we wait. It is 4:30. And we don't leave till 6:30, so I'm gonna have to not take a nap. I can't really eat. My eyes watering already. Oh. Okay. See, that's why I went in the bathroom, because this lighting doesn't do it much justice. But it beat for the gods. So yeah. I guess I'll holler at y'all later. I'm so excited. I just hope the rain stops. I was going there driving 40, like I said, the whole way. It was just bad, white rain or whatever. And I got 37 seconds left, so I need to go delete some stuff. Hey, y'all. We are at the restaurant. We're at Copeland. I'm here with my friend Brittany. Y'all want to see her?
Hey!
She's going to be on here for the first time. Everybody else is back there. Had my makeup beat. Had my outfit on, you know. Hair beat. Dress beat. Clutch beat to match. You hear me? We'll get some better pictures inside, so I'll see y'all in the restaurant. We're at Copeland's. Yeah. Guys, I'm back at it again on a Wednesday. I don't know what's been going on with Sunday, Monday, and Tuesday. Well, I do know. It's been school. Good thing finals are almost here. I have finals next week. I only had class yesterday. And so, I'm just going to be studying most of the time. I do have some things planned for like the rest of the week, but most of the time it's going to be studying. But yeah, I'm back. Still editing this well, last week's vlog because I was having trouble with my computer. So, yeah. Went to Bible study today. I kind of just did homework earlier before we went to Bible study. And now I'm here watching Jurassic World. I like this movie. And I'm going to go take a shower so I can watch the rest of it in my bed. Because I don't like to really get in my bed that much when I haven't taken a shower yet. I feel like dirty. So I'm going to take a shower, finish watching the movie, and get in my bed. But yeah, I'm back here on a Wednesday. I'll try and get back to Sundays, you know. But yeah, but excuse my face. I think that makeup broke my face out. Look, all on my forehead. Well, y'all can't really see it. It looks kind of clear. But in person, I have like buku bumps on my face. And I have this big one down here. Well, y'all can't really see them. In person, my face looks bad. That's why I have this hat on. But my eyebrows still flaking. So yeah, I just had to check in with you guys. And I guess I'll check in with y'all again tomorrow. Hey guys, today is Saturday. It's like 2 something. We are about to head out to my sister's graduation. She's getting her master's degree in social work today. So that's, you know, good for her. Exciting. Yeah, it starts at 4 something. But it's going to be like a lot of people, so we have to leave early. And yeah, I'll take y'all with us to graduation. And we're going to eat out after. And so I'll take y'all with us there too. So, let's go. We made it to a restaurant. We are at StringRay's. You can get in now. It was zoomed in. Now y'all can be in it. Tired, my hair probably looks a mess. Well, it doesn't look that bad, but I'm about to take this shower, get ready for church tomorrow. Tomorrow is Mother's Day, and I will see you.